agree with Drew. Let's start out with a new SUV! It's the 2023 Boulder Gray Nissan Kicks SR, featuring a 1.6-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, splash guards, and 17-inch black wheels. It's the Nissan Kicks!
Nissan Kicks. Hey, look who it is. It's Alexis Cobb, everybody. Oh, my goodness.
Hey!
Hi, Alexis. Nice to see you. Playing a game called That's Too Much. Have you ever seen this game?
No.
Yeah. It's a tricky game. I'm going to start showing you numbers that look like prices to that Nissan over there, but not one of them is the price to that Nissan. And the numbers are going to increase as we go along. And what I'm looking for is I'm looking for the number that's just over the price of the Nissan Kicks. When you see that number, yell out, that's too much. And if you're right, that's your new vehicle. Got it, Diane?
Got it.
Okay, here we go. $21,891. Keep going. $22,960. Keep going. $24,165.
Keep going.
Keep going. $25,413.
One more.
One more. Magic words on this game. One more. $26,866.
That's too much.
That's too much, she says softly. That's too much, she whispered. Alexis. What do you say? $26,866. No! That one more.
Thank you, Diane.
Get yourself going. Nice watches.
Thank you, yeah.
And we're going to spin the wheel a little bit. Let's get another contestant down here, George. Who do you have for us?